Lead the way.
There's an old watchtower up there they might be using for a camp.
You're okay?
I will be. But go on. Go on now. Move fast. They'll come down that hill. Kill us all.
Come on, John.
I don't want to leave him.
Hey, they know we're coming now. I will be fine. I'll follow you up. I just can't move fast.
Okay.
Come on, John.
Shit! You don't look too fine.
Come on.
You're bleeding pretty bad.
Ain't nothing.
You should sit down.
I'm fine.
You're dying.
I'll be fine.
Just sit. It's okay.
I ain't dying. I ain't.
I hope not.
I ain't dying. Just go get him. I'll be fine. I just need to rest.
Okay. Charles, stay with her.
Charles, you worry about yourself. I'll be up
look
there.
Look who it is.
In a minute.
Ain't you got a habit of just showing up?
That was Joe!
Ah! Jessica.
Micah! Murph!
Scarface, did you miss me?
Not much.
Been a few years. How's that whore of yours?
She's good. Didn't reckon I should waste my time killing you. But I felt different.
So it seems. Well, maybe after all this is over, I'll go pay her a call. And the boy.
Whatever you say.
I got more men coming, John! You should run away! John!
At least die like a man.
Hellfire. It's just like old times.
Come on. You turn around and start walking.
You got me. Just like old times. All manner of folk paying social calls.
Hello, son. Mrs. Adler. It's been quite a while.
Now, John. Now, what were you saying?
What are you doing here, Dutch?
Same as you, I suppose.
Dutch and I are teaming up once more. We got money, we got dreams. Join us, John. Join us.
Let her go.
I can't do that, John.
Dutch. Dutch, come on now!
You shot at me, son.
You started.
You betrayed me.
I could say the same as you.
I was trying to do my best. You just cared for yourself.
I think differently.
Join us. Join us, John.
Let her go! She ain't well.
I don't want to kill you, John.
Arthur saved my life. More than once.
Arthur's been dead a long time. This is a new century.
Dutch. Dutch. We all did our best for you. Ain't our fault. Things turned out the way they did. Dutch, killing me won't solve nothing!
Put down your gun, Marston!
Say something, Dutch! Say something!
I ain't got too much to say no more.
He shot me. You shot me pretty good.
Thank you. You okay?
Fine.
You're crazy.
I hope so. Help me up.
Let's go get Charles.
There's money. Lots of money. In the cabin. Blackwater.
I'll go see.
Hurry up! I got a wedding I want to go to.
Jack, Uncle, come out here!
It's over, Abigail. It's all over.
I'm going to where the sun burns and the heat stays and come and come or lay by my side right here to where the river turns to dust and God is never rushed come or lay by my side right here red I love you and the world seemed to make sense when Brother Santo said, oh, one more run be enough, gonna be enough. Money for everything, silver-toed boots and kerosene, come and lay by my side right here. Red, I love you. For the buzzing thick and the choking, I can't stay no more. Come and lay by my side, right here. Red, I need you in the world. When I see you behind the glass, I forget that I'm in the cage. They bring me to Sunday mass, but it never. The rage, red, I love you and the world. 7 months gone and 7 years to go, red, I can't stay no more. Come and lay by my side right here. Red, I love you and the world. Red, I need you. The world.
go on. Cruel, cruel world, I'm moving on. I've been living too fast, I've been living too wrong. Cruel, cruel world, I'm gone. This big old world, you got me running round. Heard a voice, it told me settle down. With the moonlight as my guide and this feeling deep inside, I know now that I'm homeward bound. As I wander through the pines, the whisperings they tell of the many before me who tried and fell, seeking fortune and ways to get to glory days, looking for a place in this old world. Cruel, cruel world, must I go on? Cruel, cruel world, I'm moving on. I've been living too fast, I've been living too wrong. Cruel, cruel world, I'm gone.
Take it away.
Desert road, desert plain, I have seen so much pain. Now I see into the eyes of a girl. No more, no more cruel world. On a dusty trail I saw a vapor light. Was it mirage? Don't know, but it seemed right. I felt mission, I felt trust. I knew then that I must go to her, away from this cruel world. Cruel, cruel world, must I go on? Cruel, cruel world, I'm moving on. I've been living too fast, I've been
oh. Thank you. Thank you.
Since you bought this millstone around our necks, we better try and keep this place going.
I paid our debts with that money.
I don't want to talk about that money. And no more that...
It's over, Abigail.
I'm sure. Then get to work on this ranch you own and raising your boy.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you being sarcastic, John Marston?
Me? Never.
Good.
Anyway, I thought you liked this place.
No, John, I don't like it. I love it. It's home.
Let's go, girl.